of all of you, let's take a look at original Japanese eyelashes produced by a model of the kawaii fashion magazine Pop Team. They are for an everyday dolly but naturally enlarging eye look. As expected from a Japanese product, it's packed in a solid, strong, and cute packaging. Like it has a feature that makes the packaging stand, or you can close and open it easily without worrying that dust could damage the lashes. It's the first type of the three-part collection. That's why it's called Number 1 Fresh Lime. They call the collection Toujours, which is a French word and means always. Like wanting to be whenever and wherever girly and cute. To apply them, use a tweezer and remove it from the packaging. Squeeze some lash glue on your hand surface and slide the lash band through the glue. Wait about a half minute, then apply them closely to your lash line. Hold both ends of the false eyelash until the glue dries. Use mascara to blend your real lashes with the fake ones together. And you're done! Was easy, right? And look how much difference it makes! I wish you a lot of fun! See you in my next video!